North-South University, the creme de la creme of private universities, was established in 1992. Every year, thousands of students dream of getting admitted to this prestigious university. However, only a selected few succeed.
Among the many already successful departments, the auspicious Department of Pharmacy was established in spring 2006. It was a harsh and dire time. At that time, the first batch 061, consisted of only 17 students. The department had few physical facilities and limited utilities.
Our Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences started off its star tower in Bonani as the Department of Pharmacy.
Since pharmacy is the number one and most valuable and most important component for saving our life, so I would appreciate that quality products are produced.
Today, we have exceptional labs which are the source of pride for any student of our department. We have an animal lab. We are producing our own laboratory test animals. This is a huge achievement. We have test rats, mice and rabbits. The animals are monitored 24 hours by an elite team of trained personnel and no expenses left in their rearing.
Pharmacology being one of the principal pillars of pharmacy, we are proud to say that we are capable in conducting all the conventional as well as the various unconventional research in this field. Extensive studies on diabetes and hypertension are being performed. Exceptional experimental techniques are established in the pharmacology research lab, like isolated pancreatic perfusion, gut perfusion, isolated heart perfusion for diabetes and hypertension research. Studies in the field of microbiology are progressing with leaps and strides. We have a dedicated cell culture lab.
Gene splicing, gene isolation, performing of PCR, DNA fragmentation and DNA replication are being conducted successfully with high-tech machines, which are worth mentioning. Recently, research is being conducted on stem cells.
Extraction from various indigenous plants and see their biological activity in various animal models. A new sector, neuroscience and pharmacology, has been opened, enabling us to conduct massive studies on the effects of drugs on the brain of animals.
Our technology lab is worth mentioning. Research on the application of nanoparticles in drug delivery system has been started. A mini R&D machine has already been set up at our pharmaceutical technology lab.
Besides the other labs, we also have the pharmacy practice lab, which is the first and foremost of its kind in the country. Patient counseling, drug dispensing and various other branches of pharmacy practice are being performed.
In the short 7 years after the initiation of this department, it has created students who have gained massive success both home and abroad.
Assalamualaikum shabaike. Amar naam Mohammad Kafsar Suresh Siam. North-South University Pharmacy Department student shilam. 2010 e pharmacy complete kori North-South theke. Bortomane ami achi hocche Cambridge University te ekhane PhD korchi. Our PhD topic is genomics and drug designing.
This is Salaf Nasir from 063 Pharmacy Batch, and I'm here now working as Senior Product Executive in SK Bangladesh Limited.
I'm here to Mudassir Zakaria. Bortomane ami SK te kaj kortechi as a Senior HR Executive hisabe. North-South, I'm from 071 Batch.
Ami hocche Nifa. Ami 063 Batch e chilam, Pharmacy Department e North-South e. Achieve Beximco Pharma as an executive in international marketing.
I'm Jumman, 071 batch. Bortomane ami SK Bangladesh Limited, international marketing senior executive.
I'm Shoaibul Islam. I was in the 091 batch of Bachelor's in Pharmacy in the Department of Pharmacy of North South University, and currently I'm the product executive in the marketing department of SK Bangladesh Limited.
I'm Sumaya. I'm 072 batcher. Working in Beximco Pharma as a brand executive in strategic department, strategic brand management department.
I'm Mohammad Mahbubur Rahman from 062 batch of North South Pharmacy Department. I'm here as senior product executive of SK Bangladesh Limited.
Our alumni are spread all over the globe. They are pursuing higher education in various institutions, quenching their unending thirst for knowledge. They are representing our department as a global brand. Many are also working in numerous well-reputed pharmaceutical companies in the country. They are a source of inspiration for all of us.
The recognition of this department has reached at such a level that the current students have a lot to take from it. From their perspective, the future seems very bright.
নর্থসাউথ ইউনিভার্সিটি থেকে বিফার্ম কমপ্লিট করার পরে আমার ইচ্ছা আছে কানাডা বা সাউথ আমেরিকান কোনো ইউনিভার্সিটি থেকে মাস্টার্স করার, ডেফিনেটলি সবারই ইচ্ছা আছে এমন করার। আর আমি পার্টিকুলারলি রিসার্চ অ্যান্ড ডেভেলপমেন্ট আর এন্ডি এ সেক্টরে কাজ করার জন্য বেশি ইন্টারেস্টেড, সো অবভিয়াসলি আই এম প্রিপেয়ারিং মাই সেলফ ফর দ্যাট।
I am Shamsul Alam. I am from batch 141. I am studying B-Pharm in Northsouth University. From the very first day we came here, starting from our orientation to today, we have had a lot of support and assistance from our young department. Our seniors and faculties are ever so helpful. They have helped us to feel that our university is no less than a second home. When I graduate from Northsouth University, I would like to devote myself to become an established clinical pharmacist.
I am
Ayushu
from 141. Currently, I am enrolled in B-Pharm program. My hopes and dreams, well, definitely I want to be a teacher in the art of pharmacy.
My name is Shumaya Kareem and I'm currently in the 133 batch of the B-Pharm program. I want to get a graduation degree from Northwestern University and graduate as a pharmacist. And after doing that, I would like to work in the quality control department.
Other than these, we also have a club called the Pharmacy Club. Our Pharmacy Club consists of all the students of the department. It remains active throughout the year. One of the most important activities of this club is to arrange the annual picnic. The picnic creates a huge platform to strengthen teacher-student relationship as well as to provide well-deserved relief from the monotony of everyday life. The other important function of the club is to arrange for the annual excursion of the leaving batch along with the faculty members. Every year, various exotic places are visited, creating memories which are bound to last for a lifetime. The most important activity of this club is to arrange the Pharma Fest. The Pharma Fest has been arranged successfully from 2010. It is the largest pharma-related event in the country. Not only this, the club also provides for various social welfare activities.
The success of our department lies within the success of our students.
Through hard work and collaborative efforts, we hope for a brighter future. And we believe that we can reach our goal. This is we. This is the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences.